Mr. 305, Dario G, CKC.
We got the game on.
Okay, guys, you know, guess what we're going to do today? Okay, we come here and take a look with this company, AirWrap. Let's check the workmanship out, okay? We have an appointment with him now, okay? We're going to see the car workmanship on a W205. Okay, come, let's check it out. Okay, oh, yeah. You guys can take a look with all this, the brand of the cycle. There's so plenty of color. So, let's see their workplace. Okay, guys, you take a look with the W205, okay? Black color W205. And how can we see a good workmanship? The original of this color is silver blue. Okay, take a look with here. Can you guys see? The lining, everything, this is workmanship. Okay. And let's see the bonnet. Look at it, the workmanship is so good, looking so good, the finishing is so good, okay? And you guys take a look at the sensor space. Some people, they just wrap the thing and they didn't cut. Even though they cut also, it won't look like original, so original of the color. Take a look with the front grille. Do you guys think this is a sticker or original front grille? Original color of the front grille. This is a sticker. The workmanship is so good, man. Everything looks so perfect. Okay, this thing is just wrapped and need a few days under the sunshade. Let the stickers tighten up the car, okay? Let's see the bonnet. Okay. You see the workmanship? Everything? Take a look at all this thing. The lining, the cutting is so good. Okay, what do you guys say about this sticker? Okay, leave a comment to us, okay? Any better workmanship of this, or something you want to comment on sticker, understanding more about sticker, please leave a comment. We will come back to you soon. All right, see you guys.